It's time for another 2-Minute Tuesday, Main Sequence's weekly series of very short videos designed to highlight often overlooked PC Recruiter features, concepts, or best practices in a convenient couple of minutes. In this 2-Minute Tuesday, we're going to talk about job descriptions. PC Recruiter stores all job descriptions in HTML format, and PCR9's industry-standard HTML editor is largely self-explanatory. But understanding a bit more about how it works with HTML can help you create more visually consistent job descriptions. Proper HTML only describes a document's structure, not its appearance. It marks up which parts are paragraphs, headings, or list items, but says nothing about their fonts, colors, sizes, or spacing. If my job description only contains structure markings and not visual styling, it can automatically take on the styling of the website or document it appears in. Right now, it's being displayed in the default styling of PCR9's HTML editor itself. This qualifications line ought to be a heading. My instinct might be to change its appearance with the font size pulldown, but the better method is to mark the text as a heading using this dropdown here. My website's got rules about what styling should be applied to headings, so my job description's headings will automatically follow those rules. As a bonus, if those style rules change when I revise my website, I won't have to update all my job descriptions. Another thing you should be aware of is Shift+Enter. If I'm typing within a paragraph and I hit Enter, all I've done is added a line break into my current paragraph. When I hold Shift and hit Enter, the editor creates a new paragraph. My website's already got style rules regarding how much margin should be between paragraphs, headings, and so on, so when I insert line breaks where I really mean to start a new paragraph, the spacing could be off. Shift+Enter works in reverse when I'm working inside of a list. Simply hitting Enter creates a new list item, while using Shift+Enter lets me create a line break inside of the current list element. Lastly, job description source documents often lack proper structure markings, so when you copy and paste into any HTML editor, including PCRs, the software's best guesses about line breaks, bullets, and so on might be incorrect. It's always best to start with unformatted text or type descriptions directly into the editor, if at all possible. If you're using the Chrome browser, there's a shortcut. Copy your text, and then use Ctrl-Shift-V, which pastes only the unformatted text into the editor. Then, just reapply the structure markup from there. For more 2-Minute Tuesdays, subscribe to this YouTube channel and watch our social networks or your PCR login screen. If you have any suggestions for future episodes, send an email to 2minutetuesday@mainsequence.net.